Good evening, folks. It's actually late afternoon again, Monday the 28th of May, Labor Day, or Memorial Day. Quit licking on me, little dog. Look at her. But anyway, Memorial Day. I was lost there for a minute. I stumbled up on another camp today, calling it the LEONA Southwest. Show some tips here, broken tips. And some of these have been some real nice ones. I find a lot of broken ones. All the trees down here where I'm at are small mesquite. So what I think is going on is I think these landowners years ago had dozed up a bunch of this stuff. Here's a broken point. Anyway, I think they dozed up a bunch of stuff and broke everything, except for a few I'm finding. Midsection here. Another midsection. Actually, I think that is a broken bullnose, actually, is what that is. See, that's how they're all made down here. That's what that one is. Big broken base. Preformed knife, whatever. Guess it could have been a big tip. I don't know. There's another broken point.
I want to die along the highway and rot away like some old highline pole.
Hope everybody had some good luck this past weekend. There's my drop for the day. I always drop them. But anyway, back to that. I hope everybody had good luck over the holiday weekend. Got to go. I haven't been able to get on YouTube much to look and see what everybody's done. I didn't go yesterday. I rode my Harley. Me and my buddy down here, Phil. Look at that, Flutie. Man, that's too bad. Did I not wash his side? Oh well. But anyway, here's a scraper. Or preform. I don't know. I'm just not the educator on it. Here's a preform, I think. Now here's this bullnose. I don't know if that's what they're really called. Someone told me that on YouTube one time. I guess they knew what they're talking about, because I sure don't. I think this is the biggest one I found down here so far. And I'm not real sure I found any where I've been hunting. The LEONA area. Here's a point. This one I found in was a burnt brush pile. I think it was, as you tell, I think it had been burnt. After I found it, I said it looked like it had been burnt. I looked around. Sure enough, there's remnants of old burned up brush pile for sure. Still pretty nice dark point. Another one. It's almost like one of them olive leaf ones. think that's what they call them. Pretty nice point. I'll be going back to this place. I think there's more out there. I didn't have time to look for it. I had to get home. I just want to be left alone. Well, when this train ends, I'll try again. Leave my woman. And my one-eared point got some, guess that's tip damage. Could have been done when they made it, I guess. I don't know. I don't think it's a blunt. Pretty nice one, too. Well, that's all for today, folks. That's all I got. But I will be going back to this place, too. Later, folks, later.